everybody, this is Dr. Ben Lim, and in this series, I want to talk to you about the seven different names of God. God has many names. However, there are seven common names that are attached to his name, Jehovah. Jehovah literally means Adonai, or the Lord of all, the Lord of lords. And in this video, I want to talk to you how God is Jehovah Nissi, which means God is my banner, or God is my refuge. Say it with me, Jehovah Nissi. This is found in the scripture of Exodus 17, verse 11. The Bible says, when Moses held up his hand, that Israel had prevailed. And when he let his hand down, Amalek prevailed. And as Moses' hands grew weary, a stone was placed under him, while Aaron and Hur, the helpers, helped by keeping Moses' hand in raised position. Following the victory and triumph, Moses built an altar and called the name Jehovah Nissi, which is translated, the Lord is my refuge, or the Lord is my banner. Have you ever felt overwhelmed? Have you ever felt like the sky above you, the second heavens, where spiritual warfare takes place, angels and demons, where there's an opening? Have you ever felt vulnerable to spiritual attacks, to demonic oppression? Have you ever felt like there's no covering over your life? The Bible's clear that God is our refuge. He is our banner. He is the flag, the banner. His name is over our lives. So we do not need to fear or fret, because you and I are marked by the blood of Jesus, and we carry the marks of Yeshua. You see, in this passage, Moses gained great victory because he held his hands and his arms up. When you don't know what to do, praise him. When you feel overwhelmed, worship him. When you feel like you're surrounded on every side by enemy spirits, lift up your hands and praise the Lord. And as you do so, breakthrough will come. Let me tell you, victory is coming to you. I love this passage because Aaron and Hur, the two helpers that held up Moses' arms, they worked as a trinity. They worked as the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. There is power in unity. And as these two spiritual sons held up the arms of Moses, and as long as his arms were lifted up, he prevailed. Prayer is powerful. We gain the victory by lifting our hands in prayer through the spirit of unity. And afterwards, Moses set up an altar. Isn't that incredible? What was Moses' response? He did not get the glory for himself, but he knew that the battle belonged to the Lord. So what did Moses do? He set up an altar and he named it Jehovah Nissi. The Lord is my banner. The Lord is my refuge. He is my covering. He is my abode. He is above me, beneath me, behind me. He is in front of me. He's all around me. He is the God of every direction. He's the God that surrounds you. Jehovah Nissi, do you need the Lord to be your banner today? Take refuge in him and call upon the powerful name, Jehovah Nissi, my God, my refuge, my shelter, my strong tower, my banner. God bless you, and I pray that the short word blessed you and that you will hide under the shadow of his wings.